everyone, it's Kim here. It is almost the end of December of 2016, and I've been doing so many cards. I decided to take a break and put together a layout for the 4th of July that we had this year. Now, this is a kit that I got when I used to go scrapbooking at a local scrapbooking store. They're out of business now, and I wanted to use this kit. Now, what Nicole does, the owner, the person that puts the kits together, is she takes a picture of what it's supposed to look like. And then she also has instructions, but for some reason I couldn't find the instructions. Then you just kind of follow what the picture looks like, and you don't have to do it exactly because there's a few things I'm going to add here and there. But I'm going to go ahead and turn on some music and speed up the camera a little bit, and we'll get through this. There, you may see a few pauses here and there because I might have to get up and get something from my supplies out of my closet because the ideas kind of flow as we go. Alrighty, so enjoy the music and let's get started.